Bay, San Antonio, Mesa, Scotia, New York, August 8, 1946. This is the first San Antonio, incidentally, the first San Antonio I ever drove in. I was John Scott to Mr. Reynolds, and he was 4C8, Chestertown Warner. He was 211. Chestertown won the first two. He was 192. Vienna, then Mike Rowe for Good Light and Mr. Shepard, Lawrence, Bunny Shepard, and he was 323. I was 4-3. Westfield, we were at the Volmite at 10-4-4, all the centuries. The 5-6-6, the 4-5 other starters. Times were 2-3, 2-2.5, and 2-3.25. And the purse was a little over $50,000. That's the time I know. Chestertown won the second and 30, and Victory Song won the first week. There I am, placing third with John Scott in that heat that you just raced there. Now here, I think, is a third heat. And this week, I got to the front, and Jeff kind of raised heck, he'd won the first week. I let them go, and I was trying to get all of it, get to Mr. Reynolds first, and then he was owned by different parties, so 1 million an entry. And Jeff blamed me afterwards for getting the beat, said I got out trying to help them. Jeff was just a little sideways in that room because Tommy just got started, and you can see there, he had a chance right there. And Tommy got him to beat him. So Jeff had to have a little excuse, and I remember Jeff told me that night was out, and Jimmy Johnson and Nancy Johnson. That is Tommy Winifred, and that's Mrs. Samir, Walter Smith's wife, the people that own Chestertown. Chestertown got 28.